Hello, my name is Silvia Ferrucci. I was born in Argentina and I have been working as a dermatologist at the Policlinico Hospital Center of Milan for almost 30 years. Since 2005, I have been in charge of the unit of dermatology and allergology. We deal with urticaria, contact dermatitis, and atopic dermatitis. Our unit is a national reference center for the treatment of these pathologies, especially for atopic dermatitis. We have a series of about 250 patients with severe form of atopic dermatitis under treatment with dupilumab. As you know, this is an extremely complex moment for Italy, in particular for the city of Milan due to the coronavirus health emergency. The Policlinico of Milan is at the forefront of COVID-19 treatment. Many human researchers, such as nursing and medical staff, spaces and equipment, are intent to best treat patients and meet the needs of this emergency. Despite the inevitable difficulties of this pandemic, we decide to continue with the treatment for those patients with serious chronic disease, as major dermatological societies underline. If the health state of the patients gets worse, it can have a negative impact on their immune system and expose them to greater risk. Furthermore, the particular hygienic behavioral conditions required to contrast the spread of the infection put a strain on atopic patients. Frequent hand washing and the use of alcoholic disinfectant, as well as the use of masks, could irritate the sensitive skin of the patients. Our patients could always contact us by phone or an email, which is still possible. Initially, patients feared that dupilumab could negatively affect their immune defense. They also thought that they would not be able to continue therapy due to the lockdown. The hospital had to introduce a specific measure in order to protect everyone. Moreover, waiting time has been reduced. To minimize waiting time at the hospital, we send quality of life questionnaire and others by email so the patients can compile them before the visit. For patients unable to access the center, we use digital platform to evaluate their health state. The patient pick up dupilumab at our hospital pharmacy, or in some cases at the hospital pharmacy closest to their home, thanks to the collaboration with other hospitals. Even during COVID-19, we have encountered 10 patients with severe form of atopic dermatitis, so we had to start dupilumab therapy. At this difficult time, we try to carry on our research activity, updating our database and our photographic archive. So, never give up. There is always a way. Thanks.